Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we have new tool again, and if you want to see how we made this guillotine 5 million, there is link to our Beyond the Press channel. We have now every Thursday workshop video on that channel where we make something in our workshop. And go also check Anni's own vlog channel. Anni has weekly vlog on every Tuesday on that channel. Yeah. But today we are going to crush or cut this bowling ball, Nokia 3310, our old camera that is broken, and yeah, I think we are going to start from the like softest thing and move down to the hardest, so our tool stays sharp as long as possible. Yep, and the first one is coconut. This should be child's play for our new tool. I think we could sell these for opening coconuts. This went really well. Yep, and then the next one, piece of wood. And here we go. Yeah, pretty nice. Yep, and then the book. And the book is slightly wider than our tool is, so it might take 2 cuttings to slice it. Yeah, this just works. Yep, and then we have one of the toughest opponents of the press, hockey puck. And when we first time crushed one of these, it exploded and flies straight to my face. So this is going to be interesting. This is just too easy. Yep, and then the thing that you are all waiting for, bowling ball. Yep, and this is going to explode, so we are behind the blast shield. And here we go. I thought that it's going to explode, but it just went in 2 pieces. And there is the other half with the GoPro. Yeah, it's still okay. Yep. Yeah, that was pretty easy. And actually we can take another try with this one. Yeah, this darker plastic, this right here, it's much harder than this gray stuff. I think this is some kind of like counterweight to balance the ball when you throw it or something like that. Yeah, pretty interesting. And then the next one, one deck of playing cards. And I think this could be really nice slow motion if the cards like fly in like one card at a time when they split in half.
That was just like I said.
the hardest thing, Nokia 3310. Years of YouTube and I have never seen Nokia 3310 go this easy. Look at this shit. It didn't have any chance. And I think the battery was empty because we didn't have any smoke or fire. But yeah, this was quite good result. Nokia is hard phone. Yep, and then the next one, our old broken RX100 Sony. It was great camera and we did many really bad slow motion clips with it. But we have new one that we are using because this is broken, so we can crush it. Yeah, it is actually in half. The lens is still slightly intact, but the like frame of the camera is broken. And actually you can use this part still, the optical finder. It's completely fine, you just detach here and you can take this for spare part for the camera that we have now. But yeah, I have seen better cutting jobs. For example, the WaterJet channel did much better job on cutting camera in half. This is like between crushing and cutting. It's cutting. Yeah, really good, Laura. And then the hardest one, after Nokia of course, solid block of aluminium. And I'm quite sure that this can cut this, but we have to see. And here we go. Yeah, that was pretty easy. And here we can see that it like cutted this shiny part here, and then this is like snapped in half. So not very clean cut. And I think this isn't like very good sheet metal cutting blade. They are probably a bit different than this. Yep, and for the last one, I found this piece of copper, and I think this is going to be bit different than aluminium because this is even more soft and it's like copper is like quite stretchy or something like that. It won't like snap in half really easily. Yeah, and as you can see, this is like shiny surface all the way. So it was just about I said, so I was right. Yeah. And if you have good ideas what to cut with this tool, please let us know. I think it can cut almost anything. And go check out our Facebook and Instagram. We did one extra crush there. We used this against Barbie and it wasn't pretty. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous puffer fish. It has a lot of toxic inside of it, so if you eat it, you can die. So we have to deal with it.